Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel TechArns. So today I get the following error notification while I try to access the Valorant, and it shows there was an error connecting to the platform. Please restart your game client. And then followed by it also shows an error code. So how to fix this issue? And this error is most of the time occurs due to the Valorant server problem. So if you get this error in first time, you can wait for a few minutes. So after a few minutes, if the error message is again occurs, just follow these few steps. And the first method is just open your run command prompt and then type %localappdata% and hit to enter. So here you can locate Valorant folder and click to open it, and it shows the one folder name called saved. So just click to open this folder. So friends, just delete these all subfolders and don't forget to restart your Windows PC. So after restarting is completed, just try to access your Valorant. So the first method is not works, just try the second one. So just open your task manager. So here it shows some options, but I try to select services and it shows all the Windows services. So here you can locate the service called VGC and click to start the service. So once you done this processes, just try to access your same Valorant, and this is method 2. And if both the methods are not working, just try this final one. And the final method is just open your command prompt. But you can run this command prompt as administrator mode. And then type the following commands one by one. So once you execute these commands, just close this command prompt and then try to log in your Valorant. So I hope these three methods are will fix your Valorant error code 43. So if maybe not works, just comment to me. I give the one more idea to solve this issue. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel TechArns, and thanks for watching.